this tutorial, we're going to show you how to request an online course shell for your on-campus course. You start by going to our website at sdccdonline.net, and under Faculty, you want to click on Resources. Then just scroll down and you'll see the Course Request Form button. Click that and here you'll see the form. A couple things to keep in mind, this course is for on-campus instructors. If you're teaching a fully online course, those shells are created automatically in Blackboard, so you won't need to fill out this form. Also, the shell that's created will be a templated course that you can modify to suit your needs. If you have a course from a previous semester, we have instructions here to show you how to copy the course content into your new shell, so you won't have to recreate this every semester. The form itself is fairly straightforward. Just fill in your name, campus, email, phone number, your faculty CSID is your username in Blackboard, then fill in the course information here, including the term and start date. Finally, there's a field here for any comments or requests you'd like to add. After you submit the form, we'll send you an email within a couple days letting you know the shell has been created and live on the system. Your students are enrolled automatically in the course and will have access on the first day of the semester. And that's all you need to get started. Thanks.